This cat is fully sedated and doesn't feel any pain. The veterinarian took the time and decision to try to not harm the cat for damage from Australia. You can see it before and after removing it. That made a big difference. Everything went well, and the cat woke up safe and sound.
Oh, it smells so bad.
Oh,
poor kitty. Look at the size of that nostril.
Whoa.